So, I just got a new camera because I thought I would upgrade my vlogging camera because we're going to Japan in like 5 6 days. 5 days. It's Tuesday. I have been laying here on the couch watching YouTube all day and I thought I would be productive. Our flat is very messy at the moment. So I really want to tidy up and do some laundry because I am going to do a pack with me video. And to do that, I need to sort out some of my clothes. So I thought I would do a speed cleaning video, tidying up video. I hope this is going to do well. Yeah, I have never done this type of video before. But hopefully it will be okay. Right now I'm just going to find some music so I can tidy up my flat and I will bring you guys with me. And at the same time I'm going to test out this camera and I hope the audio is fine that you can hear me. Otherwise I need to sort that out before we go to Japan because the last camera I had, the audio was awful. So I'm going to find some music and then I will begin to tidy up. I look like a hot mess, but I do plan on getting ready today, so. almost like a workout. I'm sweating so much. Wow. This is the workout for today, and I haven't worked out in like 2 weeks or something, because if you have watched my kind of life update, you would know that I got my appendix removed, and I have all my windows open right now, so that's why it's so loud. Police, you just can't film with the windows open where I live right now. So I'm looking forward to move. Hopefully in the next few months. I got most of my apartment cleaned out so I can film and pack and be myself again, because it was a mess. Oh my god, it's so loud. I'm sorry. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like if you like these kind of videos and if you want me to do more. So yeah, I'm sorry about my appearance. I'm sweating. I hope that's okay. So I hope you enjoyed these kind of videos. I have really enjoyed them lately. And yeah, please take care until my next video, guys. Bye.